Ladies and gentlemen, wait a minute, because... Jeez, I am the Prince Kratheos, and welcome back to The Last of Us. But before that, I'm gonna switch hats, because this hat is awful. Where's the other one? There it is. That's more like it. The other hat was stupid, I had this freaking bell jingling in my ear. So... we're in a festive mood, right? But I searched this place last time. Yeah, so... we're gonna continue on trying to find the fireflies. And not the butterflies. Just escaped the... the sewers. There were undead. And miscellany evil things inside. What the hell?
Hey, look at that! Look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
Perfect, can't you jump? It's too high.
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
Oh, this was one of my favorite stages in the online. Try to listen if there's anything nearby, and then grab all your shit.
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
It was fun. Ooh, pills?
A friend of mine, Marlene, asked us to take him to the fireflies.
You seem to get along well.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
Yeah, of course. He won't even answer. Okay, let's upgrade this. And that's it for our materials. Can I get nah. What do I get from the pills? Nope. Two things I need. I don't have enough. Can I go upstairs? I can. So what's up here? More shit. Ooh, bullets. Yes. Excuse me, damn it. Can I? Nope. Don't have anything to upgrade. Nothing else. It's a duck. I love ducks. For the sake of ducks and all that's precious. Looting note. Another night, another shooting. I could see the muzzle flashes coming from Carson's windows. I stayed up the entire night with the whole family in one room. I doubt anybody got any sleep. It's only a matter of time before the looters try to break into our house. We have to get out of here. That skinny man approached us again. He traded more of his bullets for some of our food. He offered us to join him in his hideout. He says it's secure and, more importantly, hidden. Easily defendable is how he described it. He said that only one reason he trusts me is because I have kids. I don't think we can stay here anymore. He seems like a trustworthy guy. I'm going to suggest it to everyone tomorrow that we take him up on his offer. Kyle. So, seems like there's a... a hideout.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
Ooh. But if you were going to the hideout, why leave the letter behind? So people can know about the hideout. Or is this the hideout? Because if you consider what he said... this doesn't look like a hideout, though. Hey. I can't talk to you, right? Just waiting for me to, to finish my searches. Just hold on. I'll be right with you. There's a lot of places here, a lot of houses. We gotta look around for sure. Don't attack the table. Loot it. Anything here? Nope. Okay. Nothing more. Hey, yeah, kids. Can I make anything new? No. What the hell did I loot so much stuff for? Okay, there are more stuff here. Hey, man! What's up? I'm armed, no trespassing. We'll shoot on sight. Hey, are you there? Are you inside?
We'll shoot on sight. Lots of friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of loot. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
I won't bother.
Huh? I barely remember yesterday.
No, oh, maybe I should hit her with triangle when she asked me. I have a gun, you loot, I shoot. We'll shoot to kill. Briefcases. Okay, so let's go from here, down there. Oh, I haven't been here.
I was just five when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy barbecues and invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
Nothing here. So it must be 20 years later. So if he was 5, it looks like he's 25 now. Oh, we've been here. Is there anything in there? A fuse, maybe. Fuses are always welcome. You always need fuses in games. Alright. That's sealed. All these houses are open during the... when you play online, this area. So that's why I'm confused. I'm just searching everywhere.
Where are they? Stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
Look at him running. Ah! Joel!
What is this?
Oh. This is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah. Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream in a truck.
What? No way. Joel?
Busy. Can I... am I losing a thing here? No, yeah. Wait.
That's true. Thing that can drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
Mm-mm, crazy.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
Told you so.
Okay, now. Now we're doing work. So, first of all, my shoddy. And clip capacity. Fire rate. Range. What am I doing? Range. And the recoil. Okay. Now my bow. Reload speed. Maybe I can... this is nice, though. Should I upgrade this or should I go with a bow with a 9mm? Let's go with a 9mm. And then we can see what we can do with the shotty. The shorty. And some fire rate. Okay. Reloading speed is not that necessary now that we can have two weapons in our main slot. Because when you run out, you just switch weapons. You can reload when you're safe. Okay, I don't want to go there. I don't want to fight it. I don't even remember if there's a combat sequence there, but... I just don't want to go. I don't want to mess with the doggies and have to shoot them. Maybe there's something over here. Someone looked like he got in. Ooh. Okay, let's listen up. I don't remember if there are infected here. More gears. Grab everything. He's looking under the sofa. Nice thinking, boy. That's what I'm talking about. What's this? Father's note. Kara. You're the adult while I'm gone. Take care of your brother. He's looking to you for protection now. I won't be gone for more than a few days to gather food and supplies. If for some reason I haven't returned after a week, take your brother and head to the Pittsburgh quarantine zone. Don't open the door to anyone but me. Save your bullets. If you have to leave, stay low and move quickly. Use your size to your advantage. I'll see you soon, Dad. Let me guess, you never came back. Ooh, old computers. Bullets! And I'm all out. Let's... a Molotov. And the sheave. Yeah, I love this bomb, but I gotta be ready with the sheaves. Swap this with this, because this has bullets. Reload. Now that I'm just... photographs. I wonder if these are staff members or maybe... stock photographs. Would be fun if there were staff members. Ooh, makeup! Grab everything, Joel. We're gonna have an extreme makeover. Ooh. Are the dogs gone? No, I can hear them. There they go. Stop fighting! We should stay united. United as one. Okay, so that's it. Nothing more. Oh. What the hell? Oh!
Yeah, sailing's falling apart.
he doesn't have to say a word. You call? She's here. Check if there's an infected inside. Throw me shit.
Here you go.
What's this?
Thank you. Ooh.
Melee weapon upgrade. Yes! I don't even remember if I knew about this. Whoa, dude. We're doing it, bro. What? You stay away from me. There's a fridge open. Now everything's gone to waste. You doofuses. Okay, we avoided the doggies. And is there anything here? Sorry if you feel like I'm wasting time, I don't know. I'm in a mood for searching. Yeah, really the trailer for the new one really renewed my interest playing this. I love every second of it. Yeah, sometimes you just need a morale boost. That's exactly what I get. Don't alert the doggies. Clover 4. Ooh, more pills.
Is anybody else hungry?
Yes.
Hey, got
it. All right. Maybe you can have a sandwich. The bash. Halligan drops. Okay. Finn. Oh, hi doggies. Whoa. I scared them. Well, that's what you get when you don't bathe. Dogs run from you. So there's nothing more here. So why am I avoiding this? Car doesn't seem to have anything. And this is the way I came, so let's check upstairs. Cocktails. Was this a bar? Nah. Ugh. Some teenager lived here. What, you have the same survivors now? Okay. One open door, that's all it took. One of us forgot to close the door and the horde of those monsters entered our camp. We shut them in there and wrote a warning on the outside. Susan and a couple of the kids are with me. As far as I know, we're the only survivors. I had to hold Susan so she wouldn't run back in there to go back for the bodies. It's just too dangerous. She lost her children, and I have no clue what to say to her. Every part of my being just wants to give up. It'd be so easy to surrender to this world. I can't do that, though. I have too much faith in humanity. I've seen that we're still capable of good. We can make it. I have to say, stay strong for her, Ish. So, Ish is still there. So, or maybe that's before. Ish was down where the sewers, right? Is this before the sewers or after?
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
I don't know. Were they here first? And then went back to the sewers and died? Probably. Maybe that was the hideout she was talking about. Neat combination. And I don't have it? Why don't I have the combination? Yeah, maybe that's the hideout the other guy was talking about. Matchbook? We have 8, 21, 36. Okay, we got it. Because that would make sense, because Ish and some kids survived, so they went to the hideout in the sewers, and they all died there. Ooh, so much shit. There's some more, isn't it? Nope. Nah, it's nah, just the thingy. No. I need 10 more. Yeah, so those notes are from before they went to the sewers.
Hey, Sam? Be careful.
Yeah. Alright, I'll go first.
Uh-oh. Avert your eyes! Ooh, okay. That wasn't bad, man. Have you ever played before?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Boosh!
Ooh.
I am a natural.
What?
No, was it?
Ooh. All right, getting closer.
Fuck.
Damn it.
Alright. It's a tie.
No, you clearly got destroyed.
Well, it's all right there, it's a tie, man.
That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
Hey. It's a tie, dude, okay? Fuck you. You don't talk back to Ellie. It's a tie. If she says it's a tie, it's a tie. So that it's Ellie. It's just a basic rule of women. If they say it's a tie, it's a fucking tie. You may believe whatevs, but... just accept it's a tie and move on. Ooh. Whoopa. Whoa!
Fucking sniper.
Sniper man!
Did you see where Kate is?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Give the kid a gun. He was good at darts, maybe he can shoot the bad guy. Right. Hold on a freaking minute. I'm gonna need... I only have one shotgun cell, so let's switch to the bow.
Uh-oh.
Who, me? Well, the problem is you can't shoot me. There's a... maybe I should go in there. Maybe there's shit in there. Well, I won't cross the freaking street for that. But you have yet to shoot me. Hello. How you doing? Ow. Ow. Hey. Chillax, dude.
I know.
Hey. I don't think I can shoot him from here. I'm just wasting bullets.
Go back to where you fucking came from.
Well, sorry. Gotta get through that place. Just shut the fuck up and let me pass through. We can get through this a lot easier and faster. Hey, stop repeating your lines, dude. You don't have that many. Just accept your role in this. It's just a support act, Jesus. You don't have to repeat everything. Okay, let's try the other house. Although... Okay. No. Reload, no.
I see you.
Sure. But by now, I'm sure you can't even shoot me. Ouch! Well, apparently you can. I'd better shut up now. Oh, health, thank you. Alright, a moment when I was trash talking. Will anyone come here? Ow! You son of a bitch! You made me waste my first aid kit.
Yeah, hide in that house. See if that helps.
Oh man, I'm just looting. I'm just wasting my resources. I'm gonna kick your ass.
This ain't your turn, man.
Hey, do you know who I am? Ooh, I almost walked into it. I have one simple question, dude. Ouch. Do you know who I am? Because I don't think you do. You guys, by the way, you guys over there are not keeping him busy.
You crying behind that car?
Whoop. Well then, that's better. I don't want to waste my first aid kit just for the... just for the sake of going to that other house. Ooh. Ouch, you son of a bitch. That won't help you. Got him. There you go. I told you I was getting better at this. No. You hold that right there.
Heads up.
Oh, nice shot. Hi, how are you doing?
Where are you going?
Dude. I don't mean to be rude, but you should have a feeling about now of who I am. You should start thinking about it.
Where are you going?
Wait. There's a door here. I told you there was no one there. You can't shoot that guy.
Cover me.
Hey, he's over here.
You got me. Okay, let me go to a better vantage point. Oh, I'm just here, dude. You need to call me names.
Show those cute faces again!
Yeah, damn it. Stop shooting at nothing. I don't see anyone else here. Ooh.
Keep hiding,
But where am I hiding? Ouch. That asshole. Damn, I'm still gonna waste my first aid kit. Just trying to think what I'm gonna do here. One down. Just bring me more.
So, where was it you were going?
Your mama's house.
Get him, boys!
Want me to say hi? Oh, come on, don't run now. There was one more, can you please show up? You can find me? Follow your dead friends. I have a good feeling of where I am. Or at least had. Ouch. Okay, just hide now. Because my hit points are...
Get him, boys!
Ouch! God fucking damn it! I thought I was hidden. Damn it. Don't make me do that all over again. Ah. Okay, these guys are dead.
This ain't your turf, man.
Don't you worry about it.
I still fucking see you.
No, you don't. Stop lying. You dirtbag. Where is everyone? Hey, where are you guys? Guys? Okay, there they go. Okay, someone show your head.
I wanna play.
Me too, come on, just show up. It's a party. You just need to show up. Just standing there. A little douche. Where are the others?
Wherever you are.
You come out first. And I'll think about it. Oh. Who will get him? Who will get me? Oh, come on, just try. Why are you running? Okay, I need to go through here. Oh, a pair of scissors. Gimme. Reload this shit. Why are you laughing? I killed all your fucking friends. Nice aim, bro.
This ain't your turn.
Ouch. 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 Holy shit. Uh-oh. No. That son of a bitch. That's taking more time than it should. Okay, let me try the other way now. Is he? Ah, damn it. Ouch. Oh, you guys are not helping at all. I'm just getting slaughtered out here. Get out of here, asshole. So what's in here? This. Don't have anything to craft. Damn it. Okay, but there are more houses in here, so I can progress. Maybe some shit in there. Okay, heal. Much needed. Any fellas outside? Doesn't seem like it. Anything else? Should run upstairs. Check these rooms. Ooh. Okay, pills. Okay. So we're done here. Where should I go now? Outside through that wood? Okay. Hide here, hide here. Oh, these fellas are coming.
Where do you think you're going?
I just... Okay. There we go. Now we're good. And craft another one of these, okay. I could craft two of them. Okay, I wanna go back. Just look around, doofuses. Okay. Ah, they got me. Did they? Oh, they do know where I am. I just need this. Where are they? Well, better run upstairs. I'm like a normal magician by now. Disappearing through a cloud of smoke. Okay, so there are in here. They don't seem to be coming upstairs. Oh shit. Nope. Come on. Show up. I'm begging you, asshole. There we go. Still alive? Jesus, you're wasting my bullets, son. Yeah, this should be coming. Right. Ouch! I didn't even see him. No! I'm failing up really bad now. Okay, so how? I think I took care of him. I think. Let's just make it. Ah, shit, dogs. Fast heal. Why are the dogs coming closer? Yeah, I can hear anyone. Okay, now, problem is there is loot. There's one. Don't shoot me. Yes, okay, perfect. And there are dead guys over here. My shot is full, so why am I not using this? Reload this. And wait. Switch that with a shoddy. Oh, that's why I'm not using it. It only has 5 rounds. Okay. Make that 6. Okay, these are the dead guys. So now... we're gonna enter the house. Find those little assholes. Let's go back upstairs. Did I find something here last time? I don't even remember. Nothing, it seems, up here. Maybe something more. Oh shit. Oh, this is the place where the sniper was. I was so close. Oh, you really made it work on him. Oh, what the hell? Oh shit. No, why? Get out of here, okay. Ah shit, why did you shoot him? Okay. Calm down. That's not calming down. Well then. Fail. Ooh, that was bad. Okay, let's try this again with There goes one. There goes the other one. There it goes. See, I'm not in a hurry. Anyone else wants him? There's the guy, right in the balls.
Damn it.
There's another one. Yeah, gimme.
Come on, guys.
There it goes. Can we loot all of them? Get out of here. Ooh. Baka. Hey, not a good hiding spot. Oh. What the hell? Yep. Can't even shoot at your... Hey. Guys. I'm the fucking tourist, guys. Even if you do kill me.
Damn it.
Oh shit. Even if you do manage to kill me, it's not gonna be worth it. Oh, there's a guy over there. There it goes. One more. And one more. What am I doing? I'm just supposed to kill the other guys because there's nothing I can do with this. Oh. Show your face. Oh no! Can I shoot them from in that? Yeah, I don't think I can. Oh! Ow! Damn it! Ooh, who's head? Baby!
Shit! Oh, that was intense.
Yeah. You're
right,
you
Sam?
Said it, sis.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
I want to stay here.
All right.
We did it.
We should move.
All right.
Sam!
Oh, shit. Runners. Oh shit.
Henry!
Oh man.
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
Sam, I said I'm fine.
How do I know they're not coming?
Come on!
Let's move!
From behind my back. Oh, fuck it, kicker. That's what happens when you kill the humans. We took care of him. Oh, now I'm... I'm stressed again. I can't hit shit. Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. Oh, I can't shoot them.
No.
Should I leave? I think I should run. Holy crap. Run like there's no freaking tomorrow.
You're okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt? No, we're good.
I think it's time to quit this place. Come on. Live
quickly, fuck. Okay. Get in. And there's a whole horde. God frick damn it.
Shut the hell up.
Serious.
It's Tommy's birthday. That's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
That's a nice one.
I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block.
What was it like?
It was good.
Good? Can you play this guy?
Come on, man.
Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Probably not.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all. Explaining it to Sam.
That's gonna be tough.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded.
What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see.
I mean, the food I found while I was getting shot by the sniper, and you guys were just hiding behind the car.
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you.
What?
Is everything alright?
Everything's fine.
It doesn't look like it.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see.
Spiders.
Scorpion. Pretty creepy.
Close enough.
Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Well, you've got Joel.
Those things out there.
They are pretty scary.
What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? Scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second... They might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Mushrooms are mind controlling them.
Moved on. That they're with their families. Like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
Why wouldn't you die then?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
Yeah, but...
But you don't.
Yeah, when it matters, it's hard.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot.
Yay! She got him the toy.
if he doesn't know about it, can't take it away.
All right. I'm pooped.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Oh, man. Oh man. That's not gonna end well. Slipping on the floor.
That smells good.
Morning.
Where's Sam?
I'll let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Hey.
Okay.
Well, you know what happens. He's a struggler.
What the hell?
Shit, he's turning!
Shit, dude!
That's my fucking brother!
Not anymore! He's gonna kill her, you dumbass!
Shit!
Chloe? You're right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry?
Henry?
Stay here.
Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry!
Henry, no!
Oh my god!
And there it goes. So, that's it for now. Let's see, because I can't pause it now. Let's see what we're gonna get into in the next episode, and I'm just gonna call it a day. So yeah, this game's
Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
We move on as the
ready
seasons.
To see your old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
Yeah, so now we're gonna meet his brother soon. But for now, that was it. Thank you all so much for watching, ladies and gentlemen, as you were.
My days, my nights, my time has come. My rules, my life, that's all I've got.